So much of what creativity is about is finding your way to do it. So when we get taught something, we usually get taught someone else's way. Mm-hmm. And I'm wary of using the word taught for creativity. You can learn methods, but the real work is getting in touch with yourself and your own taste and what excites you and what moves you and what makes you lean forward and what takes your breath away, and then finding ways to share that. So, but it's something that we all can do. It's something we all do. Every single person we're talking to is a creative being. It's the nature of, you can't be alive as a human being without being creative. It's part of the deal. We make creative decisions all day long, all day long. What the artist does is puts more into the choices being made. And anyone can do that. It's just like the example of the yarn store. It's like, you have to notice it, first notice it, and then once you notice it, dive in.
And we're thinking, as we're talking about this, we don't have to think about creativity on the grand scale of, I'm going to produce the biggest record act in the world. You could be creative in your kitchen tonight. You could be
Absolutely.
Creative in the way you get dressed this morning if you're a bus driver with the socks you wear.
Absolutely.
It can really be applied across the board, I think.
It's for everyone. It's finding a better route home. It's all of those. We're doing it all the time. It's just doing it with a more of a sense of not always going with the default and making considered choices.